Good day. Good day. Welcome to Lens Animation class. Okay, I'll be teaching you on how to create a conversation between the animated character. First and foremost, this is what I actually expect you to do. First, I want you to type out your conversation you want between the individuals in notes or something, so that you can always be able to copy them and paste them. But if you look closely at this place, you'll notice that there's plot 1, there's plot 2, there's plot 3, there's plot 4, there's plot 5, and there's plot 6. Now, I like to divide this into these various plots so that I can copy them easily. But I will also enjoin you should make use of a keyboard that has a clipboard on it. If your keyboard does not have a clipboard on it, I would tell you it might not be the best. Like mine has a keyboard. I'm making use of TouchPal, so you can also use TouchPal. I don't know if Swift has it or Swift, but just so that you can copy it and you can have access to what you've copied. Now, what do I do? How do you copy? Either you highlight, you press and highlight, and then you move it up, and then you copy. This is plot 1. So I'll simply do copy. I've copied plot 1. Then I'll do the same thing here for plot 2. And you can name it anything you want to name it. I said to name my plot so I'll be able to know it on the keyboard and press copy. Now, when you go over to your clipboard, you can see plot 2, plot 3, plot 1, and whatever things you have there. Now, okay, what it simply means is the way you've copied it, when you want to paste it, you just click on this clipboard, click on the one you want to paste, and you're good to go. So let us get over to Plotagon app so we can see how to make use of this. Now take note that this is actually a conversation between two persons. Now let's look at what plot 1 says. Mommy, Tolu told me she's going for selfie. Selfie? What do you mean? Selfie is taking the phones. How can she go for selfie? Mommy, Selfie is a program organized for teens to help us become better individuals in the society. Hey, who told you this one? Now, okay, that's a conversation between the mother and the daughter. So I just want to show you and give an example of what this can actually be able to do. So we've copied it. Now let's go back to Plotagon. Now, please let me state, the reason why we are copying this is because once you log into Plotagon, going out of Plotagon to copy from your keyboard to close down the program. So the program will have to load just the same way you're saying it, and that will actually be a waste of time. So I don't want you to waste your time closing your program, opening your program. So make use of the keyboard I've told you. It will really help your work. Now, your data has to come on. Okay, this is my plot I've already created. And that reminds me, I can be able to delete any plot by clicking on these three yellow buttons underneath the plot. Just touch it once and you see duplicate plot, rename plot, delete plot. I want to delete that plot. Okay, now let me start. The first thing you do is you go back to plot and click create new plot. So you add a scene, and for you to add a scene, top left you see a clapper sign there. Click on the clapper sign and you see character is somewhere. Now you can see the screen is black. You click on the red scene that you're seeing here, and then the scenes that you've downloaded, you can actually be able to make use of them at this point in time. Okay, we just allow it to load up. We allow the scenes to load up. Let me on my data. Okay. Okay, let me go back and reload it. Okay. I'll click on scene. Okay, it's coming up. So I can choose out of any scene that I want to be there. Anyone at all. Effects. Room. I can try to make use of a parlor. Okay. So the lounge area has been selected. I'll just keep this and then I'll pick my characters. My major character is actually Tayo, that's Bola's mom, and Bola herself. So this is going to be Tayo. He'll be there. Okay, let me say that once you've selected this, you can still be able to go back and choose whatever thing it is that you want. I want us to make use of a bedroom. So the bedroom, we have a teenage bedroom somewhere, and that's what I would want us to use. There's a living room. I'm clicking on teenage bedroom and it's changing right now. So this is the mother, but I don't want the mother to be sitting. So I want to change the character, and I want Bola to be the one sitting. So Bola is on the bed to the left. Now the second character that we have is Tyre's, Bola's mom. Okay, now you can see she's also on the bed, but I don't want her to be on the bed. So this is not, you can position them wherever you want by clicking on this highlighted stuff. Wherever you want Bola to be, if you click here now, you can see to come up bed, right, bed, left, door, middle, left, right, anywhere you want. Let's see what middle left to look like for Bola. Now you can see Bola is standing up. So you see, she has the middle, but I want Bola to be on the bed by the right. Now, and remember that two persons cannot stand at the same location. So I need to fix Tayo, Bola's mom, somewhere. And then I'm going to put her by the door. Now, basically, because the conversation is really my interest. Okay, let me just treat this. I'll teach you about establishing shots in the next video. So for now, what's my interest now is for you to have a conversation, to know where to fix each individual. If you click on that camera icon on the right to make it yellow, it will really go a long way in helping you establishing camera shots. So if you press the play button, you'll see what effect it's going to create. Now it's just a shot. So now up, the second icon up after the clapper is a conversation icon. Click on it. Now for that, click here. Now remember I told you the plot that you copied, it's here we're going to make use of it. I'll go over to my clipboard, plot one. Now I need only the first conversation from the mother, and so this is what I'm going to do. Now this is what I'm going to do. It's Bola that is talking to her mother in the first conversation. I will just delete the other one and then come over here. Now the reason why I'm doing it like this is because I had issues trying to copy and remove what I don't want, so it gave me issues. It began hanging. Well, if your own phone allows you and doesn't hang, you can continue doing that way. Now the character here is going to be Bola. And then let me also say this, you can also be able to choose add up to 5 conversations at the same time and just edit. Then click 1, 2, 3. Okay, so now I've added plot 1, but remember that plot 1 had two persons speaking. So I'm still going to go back again to plot 1. I'll go back to my keyboard and click on plot 1. This time around, I'm going to start from what the mom said to her. I'll have to delete all the other ones. Okay. So that's it. So fine. Our character is going to be Tayo, Bola's mom. You notice there are also two characters on this place. Now that's the mom by the door. So I'm going to pick plot 2. So that's it. And I'll delete second conversation on plot 2. Very good. So I'll choose Bola for the second one because she was the one who spoke. Okay. So please let me also state this. That every conversation can be moved. Now, if you touch a conversation and move it left, it can move. Or move it left. You see that there is a red icon with X on it, and there's another one just by the side. It means you can use it to move the conversation up or down. Now, this is supposed to be the third conversation, so it's not cool. It can be at the top, so I have to. It actually helps you to be able to rearrange the conversation. Remember, I said move it to the right. Okay, sorry, move it to the left, and then you move it down to exactly where I want it to be. So I'll go back to plot 2 again. I want you to do this for your conversation. The character is actually Tyre's mom. Okay, so let me put in plot 2 again, and then I'll delete the rest of it. Very good. So Tyre, Bola's mom. Now, okay, let's listen to what we've created. I can be able to keep adding and adding and adding. Now, when you want to start it, click on the first conversation, on the first thing that's written there, and then play.
Mommy, Julie just told me she is going for selfie. Selfie? What do you mean? Selfie is taken with phones. How can she go for selfie? Mommy, selfie is a program organized for teens to help us become better individuals in the society. Hey, who told you this one?
Okay, now, so we can be able to see here, I've already created what I needed to show you. Now, once it's playing, you can't do anything unless you press the stop button. Now, okay, establishing your shots, what it actually do is this. If, for instance, say here, the first one says camera is establishing shots. Okay, I will talk on that in the next class on various types of shots. Well, what I want you to know is this. Fill in all the conversation you want with every individual at one point in time at exactly the way you want it to be. So thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate it. Just keep following me. And believe me, you're going to get the best out of how to create your own animated video. Thanks.